One, two, a one, two, three, four. Hi there, my name is Michael de Miranda. Welcome to this lesson about Mozambique. It's a nice melody on four congas and it's played by Daniel Torres. And I had a question, request, or if I could explain what he was playing. So first the setup, the quinto is in front. I'm right-handed. Quinto is here in front. On my left side, I have the conga. On my right side, I have the tumba, which is tuned a little bit higher. And in front of me here is the lowest tumba. So this is the highest. Okay, that's just the beginning. When I play this rhythm, it's in a 3-2 clave. So it starts with this. Now, 3-2, yes? The first note on the first beat is with the right hand and is a bass. Then the left hand comes with palm fingers, so you have, yeah, so you have 1, 2, 3, 4. Then the right hand goes to the tumba playing open tone. After this open tone, a slap with the left hand. And an open tone again here. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and then a fingertip with the left hand and I play 3 open tones on the quinto. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 After the 3 open tones here, there are 2 open tones on the lowest tumba. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 is the left hand, then the right hand. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1. Yes, that's then after the 2 open tones on the tumba, 2 slaps on the quinto. 1, 2, 3, 4 and there's a little space, little rest between the 2 open tones here and the 2 slaps here. Yeah? So you have. After the 2 slaps, the right hand is playing a bass and the left hand goes to the conga. So you have. Yeah, again, 1, 2, 3, 4 and when the open tone is here, the right hand plays a fingertip on the quinto and the left hand is playing another open tone on the conga. So you have So the last part is okay. Then 2 open tones on the quinto. 1, 2, 3, 4 and yes, again. 1, 2, 3, 4 open tone on the highest tuned tumba. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4 and. After this open tone, again, fingertip, left hand, and we play the same three open tones again on the quinto. So we have. Yeah. Again, these three open tones in a slow tempo. 1, 2, 3, 4 and. Yes. So after these three open tones, you go again to the tumba. But now I will play two open tones here, but I will play them with my left hand. And the right hand is playing an open tone on the quinto, but together with the last tone on the tumba. So this last part is. Yeah? So the first time I played. But now he's playing. Together. Yeah? So you have this. So these are coming together. Then again, the two slaps and the bass. And this is the first note where I started. So if I play one round, because this pattern is two claves, not just a pattern over one clave, but over two claves. Yes? Okay, let me play one complete round. One. 2, 3, 4 and. That's the rhythm, yeah? Now I will repeat it. So the last note, then the muffle with the left hand, the palm fingers are coming again with the left hand. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and. That's the rhythm. This is the way he's playing. It's actually a very nice melody, very creative. And of course it's Mozambique, so you, when you master this rhythm in a slow tempo, then of course you have to speed up and play it faster. Okay, I hope you've enjoyed this lesson and I wish you good luck with it. See you next time. Bye bye.